So are you also a low key who actually uses his or her offline music player in Android Auto? So you are at the right place. Now here, these are the two best music player applications. One is YouTube Music, where you can listen to your offline music stored, and another one is Auto Music Player. I'll also show the Auto Music Player in Android. So once you download Auto and YT Music, you can play your playlist or offline songs that are stored in your mobile.